So we got the Cisco switch. It's connected 10 gigabit to the RAID. Here's the RAID. This is connected to 616IS. It's 10 gigabit ports. And then we have a Dell server with iSCSI card connected to the gigabit ports on the Cisco switch, and everything is running with vSphere 5 non-stop for already 2 days, so everything's working fine. I have no problems whatsoever, so just a report for now.